It's the Great Conjunction, Jupiter and Saturn. Once every 20 years, the two largest planets in our solar system, Jupiter and Saturn, appear to meet in Earth's skies. This Great Conjunction happens next on December 21st, 2020, which also happens to be the night of the winter solstice and the peak of the Ursid meteor shower. It's going to be quite a night. Jupiter and Saturn will appear to be almost touching in our sky, but in reality, they will be some 400 million miles apart. Let's go to the Giovalli Open Deck Observatory here at Lowell Observatory to see how this looks from the ground. Jupiter and Saturn draw closer to one another each night until their great conjunction on December 21st, but you can start following the movements of Jupiter and Saturn now. You don't even need a telescope. For most great conjunctions, Jupiter and Saturn are separated by about 1 degree, which is the width of 2 full moons in the sky. This year, they'll be separated by just 0.1 degree, which is just 1/5 the size of the full moon. The last time Jupiter and Saturn were this close was the year 1623. Using only your eyes, Jupiter and Saturn will look like two bright stars that are almost touching. In binoculars or a wide-field telescope, they will still appear quite close to each other. Using a telescope under high magnification, you will clearly see the cloud belt of Jupiter and the rings of Saturn, as well as several of their moons, all at the same time. A spectacular sight. Join Lowell Observatory on Monday, December 21st, 2020, for a live stream of the Great Conjunction, when Jupiter meets Saturn.